So I'm out here tonight at this new property. I had a lady that doesn't live far from me gave me a phone call, said that she's been having a lot of trouble with beaver on her property, kind of taking over this nice lake here that she has. They're really starting to raise the water level. The dam is way back here, but this is a pretty nice sized lake here that she has, and the beaver just really starting to take this over and starting to raise the actual level of her dam. So I told her I would try to come out and try to put, you know, a stop to that and try to help her with the amount of beaver that she has in this pond. There's four for sure that I know that I've seen tonight, and I think there might be five. So tonight I'm just kind of doing, you know, quick overview, quick scout. I kind of walked along that dam up there, took a look at that. So I just came out to scout tonight, and then I plan to get in here and get set up and actually try to kill a few of these beaver. There's already been two or three up there tail smacking just since I've been doing this interview here. So we'll put some thoughts together, see where I'm going to set up at, and hopefully kill a few of these for her. Alright, so it's getting pretty dark out here. I'm gonna call it quits for the night, but as you can see there, we did take one from this pond for this lady, and came out one day and scouted it. Found out there was quite a bit of damage to the dam, and starting to just kind of, you know, raise the water level around the pond here, starting to drop a lot of trees into her pond, and she's really concerned about that dam because they're building that up higher and higher, so it's still got one out there splashing. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Anyway, still got one out there splashing around, tail smacking. There's at least three or four left in here, so still got some work to do. And I'll get back out here when I can and try to help this lady with the beaver that she has on her property. Try to save this pond. So you guys go ahead and stay tuned. Click subscribe and follow along. Stay tuned for more. See you guys. Bye.